All right, we finally got out to do some shooting outside. It's a balmy 12 degrees this morning, going up to about, maybe right now we're getting close to 15. My good friend Ray Iglesias came up. Ray's the person that introduced me to border archery. I met him at a shoot years ago. Not only did Ray introduce me to border archery, Ray is one of the finest instinctive shots I've ever seen. He consistently kills deer every year with a stick bow. He's a tremendous shooter and a good buddy of mine. When Ray knew I had the bow, he wanted to come up and check it out. This is Ray's first shots with the bow. We're using my arrows, not yours, Sid. Don't worry, they're 5 grains heavier, 225 up front. They bear shaft perfect. I just don't want to lose your arrows under the ice if we miss. Here we go. Another thing, my house is all stone. It's built on the side of a mountain. On a cold, clear day like this, it acts like an amphitheater. The bowl runs out this way, the woods. All the sound comes back up against this house. I have a very sensitive, oversized mic on this camera so you can get everything. You can hear every little sound is amplified and magnified. This bow is definitely quiet. Definitely, I would hunt with it in a heartbeat. Ray, have at it, bud. Hope it doesn't blow this. Nice, nice. Ray's grouping them, first time out the bow. Ray, what's your first impressions of what you think of the bow? Tell them.
Well, the grip feels very nice, very stable. Though it is 55 pounds, a little heavy for me, I am able to draw back very easily. Very, very easily. Smooth. Want to shoot a couple more arrows. Get the hang of it. You get a lot better grouping.
We'll stretch it out in a bit. We're just trying to warm up with it today. With this hard crust of ice over top of the snow, I mean, you fling an arrow, it's up under the snow and I just lost an arrow.
Oof. I'm keeping it.
I can hardly wait.
Hang on, we'll get started. But one thing I wanted to show, a lot of people say that these super recurves are hard to string. I've only strung this bow once. You saw it in the first video. That was the first time I strung the bow. I just strung it just to do it again on camera to show you how easy a super recurve is to string. This is not a difficult bow to string at all. That was it, right there. As you can see, string went right into the lock. Very easy to string. Very easy to string. We'll get back with some shooting in a second. Thanks. Yeah.
knot. You see it? Put another one in that knot.
Nice. Sweet! Nice. does shoot really, really, really. It's almost like hydraulic, you know what I mean? Very smooth. Very smooth. We're gonna shoot the bow right over the camera. There is an auxiliary large mic on this camera. It's very sensitive. This is gonna give you a good feel for what this bow really does sound like.